I'm Michael Burcham, President and CEO of the Entrepreneur Center. I'd like to take a few minutes to tell you about an important initiative of Startup Tennessee. Startup Tennessee began with Governor Bill Haslam. It is a partnership with the President's Startup America Initiative and entrepreneur programs throughout the state of Tennessee. For the past 3 or 4 years, several entities throughout the state have been working to build incubators, primarily in Chattanooga, Knoxville, Nashville, Memphis, and the Tri-Cities market. We're learning from those early lessons learned in building out a statewide entrepreneurial ecosystem that will really organize our state into 9 operating zones. Those zones will be there to provide resources, mentors, and capital to early entrepreneurs who have ideas to help them turn those ideas into real businesses. We believe if we organize correctly, we can attract a number of new Tennesseans to the business of entrepreneurship and starting businesses, as well as a number of very talented people outside our state to come here and really make this their home. It's very important for our economy as we create new jobs for Tennesseans. We hope you'll join us in this important endeavor.